Winter blizzard of 2013. United States Postal Service still runs, no matter what.